Looks a little dark in here. What's up, you guys? It's Audrey. Welcome back to my channel, or if you're new, welcome. Looking from your telescope, take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait. If you follow me on Instagram, there is a workout brand called Honor Active. I will show their Instagram here, and I post about them probably every single day, and I wear them every single day, even if you don't see it. I have never been the person who sets alarms for launches or would make a video about a brand like this. I am no way affiliated with Honor Active. This video is not sponsored. I just really love their stuff, and I wanted to do a little haul slash review because I've purchased things from a few of their launches and I wanted to talk about it. So I'm gonna. I had a sheet here thinking it would make a little bit of a backdrop. Hello, James. But it just wasn't working out, so I just moved in. So that's why it looks a little different. So the sports bra I'm wearing right now is Honor Active. This color is in mineral green. I wear a medium in all the Honor Active products, by the way. And if you see me looking up, it's because I'm looking at myself because I want to make sure that I'm in frame and not too dark or fuzzy. But the sports bras are very supportive. They do come with padding, but I remove them just because I don't like padding in my sports bras. I'm not a very large chested girl, but these do tend to hold me in for cardio and heavy weight lifting and things like that. So the first time I bought from Honor Active was, I believe, 8-9 months ago. It could be 7, I don't really know. I'm gonna have to look at when I purchased them. But the first set I purchased was a sports bra and leggings in the color pistachio. So it looks like this. It is a very light green color. Super pretty. They have the minimal branding here and then on the leg as well. It looks like this. These are the shorts that I purchased later, but we're gonna ignore that. And the first launch that Honor Active did had a sort of diamond square in the back of the sports bra that I'll insert here. James, can you stop jingling, please? But the sports bra that I purchased from them was their improved back that had just the crosses in the back like this with no diamond here. James, he found a hair tie, so if there's banging going around to the side, then that's probably what that is. But the seamed stretches, I don't know. They're very comfortable. I bought this in a size small because I've been a small in Balance Athletica and Gymshark, but for some reason this material is very compressive. It does mold your body, but I'm not a small girl apparently. So I went back and purchased the shorts in a size medium and those fit way better. So I have been ordering a size medium just because that seems to be what fits best for me. So everything I've purchased since then has been in a medium. So the material of their Seamless collection is buttery soft, but still compressive and stretchy. And it's just so comfortable. I literally wear it every single day. Because of these leggings, I have stopped wearing underwear with my leggings. I don't know if you're a commando person or if you judge people for being a commando person. I only go commando in my Honor Active leggings and shorts just because it's so comfortable to be able to do that. They just launched their summer colors, I believe a week or so ago, maybe 2 weeks ago. And I set an alarm for this launch because I was so excited. I was able to snag something in all of their new colors, so I'm gonna talk about those. The one that I was most excited for is like a bright orangey coral color. The color's called coral, and it looks like this. I'm actually wearing the shorts. It's reading more like orange on camera, but it does have red reflex in it. It's very pretty. Again, the minimal branding, and then on the side of the sports bra as well. So it looks exactly the same as the one I'm wearing now, just in this coral color. I also bought the leggings in coral, and I'm wearing the shorts. So once again, I am a size medium. I'm probably gonna do a little insertion of what all the colors look like in natural lighting and mismatch together, because I do wear a lot of them mixed, as shown by my outfit today. So I bought the whole colorway in that color just because I was so excited about it. I'm a very big orange person. The next color that they have is guava in their summer collection, and it's this very bright bubblegum, but not being Pepto-Bismol kind of pink, and it is so pretty. Minimal branding, and these all do come with padding. Like I said, I remove them. So I bought the sports bra and the leggings in this color just because I was so excited about coral. I knew that was the color I wanted to have the full outfit for, so I went for the leggings for this one. I have worn these. They are so comfortable. They are squat proof. They don't show underwear lines because I've tried them on with underwear just to make sure that they fit. Very comfortable. They are seamless as well. I don't know if I mentioned this, their seamless collection is what they've released so far. So there's no front seam, no back seam, just the one in the crotch that looks like, if I can get it open. It's like that. Anyways, the last color that they released with their summer collection was called Lagoon, and I felt like it would have been too bright on my skin because I am very fair-skinned. So I only bought the biker shorts, and they look like this. This is one of my favorite colors. I think it might be guava, and I thought the material couldn't get better from their first launch they did. It's getting dark in here. It's getting dark. But these are so nice. They're so buttery soft, and while still being compressive, I wore them today. I think I took a picture. I'll insert a picture of it here, of what they look like on with, I actually wore them with the guava sports bra. Love them together. I was worried the combination would be a little too like cotton candy carnival for me, but it turned out being really cute. So I haven't actually used this camera in a while, so I'm still trying to figure it out, and I think that's why I look really dark. Maybe I'll mess with the coloring a little bit. James is here. Say hi. Say hello. Hey buddy. Do I smell like makeup? Thank you. Also, my hair is wet because I went to the gym this morning in Honor Active, funny enough, and then came home, showered, did the whole thing. I tried to film this video 2 days ago, did makeup, curled my hair, and I go to film and it's just dark outside. And most of my lighting comes from natural lighting. I'm sitting in front of my window. Maybe I can just open this up a little bit more. Is that better? I mean, maybe a little bit, but I don't know. I still think it's too dark. Does that look exactly the same? I don't know. I'm not gonna know how this video looks until I go to put it in Premiere later, and that makes me go crazy. So, the other colors that I'm gonna talk about, I actually bought the matching biker shorts to this bra. They're so stretchy. I think this is the most stretchy material that I've purchased from them. Their first collection was black, charcoal, pistachio, and gray, and then in the next launch it was icy gray, which had more of like a purple reflect than the original gray, and mineral green, which I think is like a fan favorite for all the fans. It is very stretchy, bless you. I think, I don't know the difference in the material, but in the mineral green and at least in the shorts, the sports bra fits the sports bra fits fine, but the shorts I could have gotten a small in just because it's so stretchy. I did notice a little bit of gaping in the back of these, but this is the only color. This is the only color that I've noticed that in, so it could just be me. I'm not really sure. I've tried shrinking them and they don't really shrink, so I guess that's a plus when you don't want it to shrink, but I was trying to see if I could make it smaller and it just wasn't working. But these are very comfortable. I reach for these a lot. This is a very pretty color on everybody. Something else that I love about them is that they are very color inclusive with our models. They're very size inclusive. You can go on their website and their Instagram and see what any of these colors would look like on your body type. And all of these colors look amazing on everyone. Like with the Lagoon, I was scared it wasn't gonna look good on me. And they have models that look like you, so you can see how these things will look on you. I don't know, that's just something that I loved about them. I feel like them and Aerie are the two brands that I've been seeing a lot be super inclusive, and it's really nice for an athletic wear company to be real with their models and not airbrush or have something that just seems unobtainable. And then I also have the classic black from them as well, and I'm pretty sure I have pictures in all of these, so I will try to be posting them throughout. James just got spooked. Now I feel like I'm too yellow! Can I change this while I'm filming? We're gonna go there because the sun came out a little bit more. But yeah, now I'm gonna go try all these on. Did I talk about this one? This is what the icy gray looks like. Again, size medium. It looks like this on the front, so it has the seamless V going across. I don't know if you can, how do I show this? If I were to put this on here, it has the like the seam that goes here. It's like a contour seamless line like Navigation has for under the butt. And it's just very stretchy, very comfortable. Even the tag is minimal on the inside. It's this tiny little, oh, I think mine fell out. It's a tiny little black tag that was right here, but it was very small. And I love it. They're just so comfortable. And the back is very flattering. It doesn't squeeze your lats. They're very adjustable. And the back being crossed like this, I'm just gonna show it upside down. That's the only way I can figure this out. It doesn't like squeeze your back here because it's so open. So that's something that I loved about these as well. The leggings are $44, which for an athletic brand that is as good of quality as it is really well priced. The biker shorts are $39 and the sports bras are $34. A lot of people have been requesting shorter length shorts. What I like about biker shorts is that you don't chafe because it provides... Hello? Hello? I don't know what he's doing. But what was I gonna say? I don't know. Anyways, like I said, this video is not sponsored. I'm not an affiliate of Honor Active. Honor Active, hit me up. I love you so much. I post about you every day. I just wanted to make this because I love the brand and I want people to know about it. While I am not sponsored or not an affiliate or anything, the loyalty program gives you a 10% off discount code for first-time customers. So I'll put that in the description box below. But yeah. Hi, baby. This is Bear. Bear's a big baby. Oh, I love you so much. Okay. But yeah, so maybe I'll insert, what? What am I gonna insert, Audrey? I'll insert a voiceover with a try-on, talking about how all the colors fit and doing mix and match and everything. But yeah, so here's that, I guess, if I end up doing it. I might not. Here we go. Let me tell behind the moon. Tell me you'll be on real soon. I don't wanna wait no more. We could be dancing in the stars. We could be floating all the way. As long as I'm safely in your arms. And it- I forgot to mention editing me. Hey, give me a second. I don't feel like adjusting the lighting. The leggings come in two different lengths, short and long. I am 5'3", I buy the short length, and when I scrunch them up to do the butt thing that I like, that's what she said. They end up fitting perfectly on me. Like I said, 5'3", they look like, wow, this is bright, they look like this. I can't adjust the lighting from here, so I'm sorry, but I hadn't thought of this color combination before, and I love it. So. Also, I like to fold up my sports bras just to, it's personal preference. I bought Lagoon with Icy Gray in mind. I'm out of breath from changing clothes. Like I said, Purple Reflex goes very nicely with the more turquoisey shade of the Lagoon. Lagoon looks like this. All these colors are very flattering, by the way. Size medium and everything. And I love them. I'm exhausted. Okay. Well, now I'm too pale a little. There we go. That wasn't so hard. Okay. I have never put these together. This is guava pink and icy gray. This is stunning. Just saying. These colors look good on everybody and it's literally insane. Okay. Fangirl moment. Love this color, and these are the leggings. So they look like this. Look like this, and like this, and like this. Okay. I'm gonna try on the guava and the coral sports bra with the guava leggings. because I want to show how different they are, because guava and coral are both very bright, so they kind of look similar, but next to each other you can see there's a very distinct like orange versus pink difference. So I doubt I can do a transition, but let's see. Okay, so this is guava and guava. Love them. Very pinky without being like Pepto-Bismol. Why is this not? I guess that's a more accurate color read. Sometimes I like to pull them all the way up like this and then fold them down a little, just because I feel like it can be a little more comfortable that way. The sports bra is the only color that I have that I haven't adjusted to fit me the best yet, so it does kind of dig into my traps, but that's only because I haven't adjusted it. Other than that, I'm very supportive. I fold mine just because, I'll show you what it looks like down, but this is just very close together, and I have a short torso, so I like to, I like high-waisted leggings because they kind of make everything feel nice and tight here, but I like to be able to show some more of my abdomen, so I will fold this up so it looks like this. It just gives you a little more space without feeling super cut off or boxy. So I'm gonna show these leggings with the coral sports bra, and then I should be done. Also, if you guys want like a wear or sweat test, I can do that too, so just let me know. Can I do it again? Let's try it again. Okay, so now we have coral and guava. You can see the very different, the very different tones, obviously very more orangish red, very much pinkish, fuchsia color. I haven't worn these together yet either, but I'm kind of digging it. And I'm just gonna stop sucking in for a second because this is how people normally look. So, did that one workout that's all over TikTok and everything. Anyways, so I've spent all of my own money on this. This is something that I just really love and wanted to talk about. This is cute. Oh, this is what I was talking about with the really tiny little tag. This tiny little black tag, and that's it. That and then the clear tags that normally come and stuff. But I have since cut mine out. It's very small. And yeah, I think that's it. I think I'm done. Okay. Well, that was exhausting. Honor Active, if you wanna chat a little bit, putting in work for this video. But yeah, so I just really love this company and wanted to talk about it and share some of my favorite color combinations. And I also just haven't filmed in a while and I wanna get back into it because Michaela, insert plug here, taught me how to use my camera, finally. So, I've had this camera for like a year. I just haven't used it. So, okay, I think I'm gonna go now. I will see you next time. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, let me know what you think. Huh? Oh, I'm also gonna plug my website that I have called Wife of Freedom. It is a military spouse testimonial and resource page. So, military spouses. Check it out. I'm gonna go now. Bye. Let me dive behind the moon. Tell me you'll be on the soon. I don't wanna wait no.